First of all, you need some kind of a painting. Either you can make it yourself, cut out a comic strip from a newspaper, a picture from some magazine, or from some art pamphlet, you can cut out some arty picture that you can use. Once you have it cut out, take a bit of cardboard, any kind of cardboard will do, and make a straight line that's a bit bigger than your painting, so you can have a frame. Measure it so it's straight. Unless you want it to be warped or zigzaggy, then you can make it zigzaggy. But it's still best to measure it first so it's not too small or too big. You can cut away any extra bits you don't need. Make it even on all sides. And then paint it. You can paint it in many different colors. You can even paint it striped or spotty. I find darker color frames, like dark wood, sometimes matches like serious kind of pictures. If you have some kind of from your school book that you don't need anymore, some kind of picture of some king or something that you want to put up in a queen's room or in a museum, then you can make a dark brown frame. Or for other kind of pictures that are lighter, darker frames sometimes look nice. Sunset pictures, things like that. White frames sometimes look nice in darker pictures. You just have to look at the picture you have and then see what frame will do. Paint the back too, and the front. Mixing a bit of black with your colors will make them deeper, like this makes it more bloody red. I'm using acrylic paints because they're glossy and plasticky looking, but you can use any paint that you have available. Now put a lot of glue on the back of the picture, all the corners and everything, and then flatten it down in the center. Flatten the corners, press it down. Careful your fingers aren't full of paint or you'll get it in the picture. Let it dry, and you're done. Have fun! Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more fun art tutorials. Now I'm going to show you a few pictures that I made, a few pictures that I used, different frames I made, and different decorating ideas. You can watch it if you like, or stop here. The tutorial ends here. Have a good day!